Is that a gun?
Oh, you weren't supposed to see that.
Why do you have that? What is your job?
Listen, Lucy, if you're gonna work for me, there's some questions that are off limits, and that's one of them.
Excuse me? No, I want to know that I'm safe here.
You are very safe with me, Lucy. I promise.
Actually, sir, I came up here to talk to you about your girlfriend.
What about me? Hey, babe.
Hey, baby. Yeah, what about her?
I was just gonna say that she's gorgeous.
Darren already knows that. Don't you, babe?
He didn't listen, did he?
No, not really.
I told you.
Listen, girls, don't worry. I'm gonna find a way to expose her.
No, baby. He's just a job. You're the one that I love. We'll talk later, okay? Bye.
Lucy, you didn't hear anything.
Oh, but I did.
No, you didn't. That's a lot of money, huh? It can all be yours. If you keep your mouth shut.
Wait, so does that mean you're my real dad?
Yeah, I think I am. For many years, I didn't believe it. Because when Sylvia left me, she didn't say why.
She was a queen.
Wait, what? Why do you say that?
My future. It changed to princess after I put on that necklace.
Oh my gosh, so your mom was a queen. She must have left me to go back to her people.
But I don't understand. If mom left you, then how was I born?
Well, I realized something. I think your mom was pregnant when she left me. Because 9 months later, I found this on the beach.
This was me?
Yep. I think your mom left you there for me so you could have a normal life. But that really wasn't the case. As soon as you learned how to crawl, all you wanted to do was go in the water. You loved anything that had to do with the ocean. And my new wife started to catch on.
That's not normal. Where did she get that pink streak?
She became obsessed with researching things about you, but she never wanted you to know.
That's right, I didn't. I'm not letting you ruin my research.
You have water powers. Use them.
What is a puppy doing in your room?
I gave it to her, Your Majesty. I bought it as a birthday gift for her.
Is that so?
Yes, I hope you don't mind.
Well, I don't allow pets in my palace. Let me see her.
No, wait. If you let me keep the puppy, I promise I won't ever ask to go outside again.
Do you really promise?
I promise.
All right, then. You can keep the little beast.
Oh, you must be hungry. Don't worry. I'm gonna draw you some food. I'm glad you liked your food. I also drew you a little toy.
Hey, congrats on keeping the puppy.
Thanks for covering for me.
Of course. As your royal guard, it's my job to protect you, even if it's from your own stepmother. So where did the puppy come from?
Oh, that's kind of a secret.
Uh-huh. Well, I'll leave you alone.
Wait, if you could just let me out of here for just a few minutes.
Princess, you know I can't do that. If the queen caught you outside, she'd...
I would be really quick.
No, I'm sorry. I have orders. I can't. You have to stay in here.
This isn't fair. You know what? I bet if I use this magic pen to draw myself outside, I could escape stepmother forever.
I knew it. Give me that pen. You give me that magic pen.
No, you are so controlling. I am done listening to you.
Too bad this pen only works for you.
No.
Let me show you how controlling I can be. You won't ever leave this tower. And this puppy is going away. Take this mutt to the pound.
Please don't. I'll do anything.
Really? Draw me young and beautiful, or else your puppy goes away forever.
How's this?
My wrinkles are gone. Draw me a crown. When you're done, draw me some more horses and a carriage. Let me see. Good. Now draw me more gold.
But I just drew you that, and it's been 2 hours.
But it's been 2 hours.
Does it look like I care? Finally, I have 2 castles. All right, I guess it's time for a break. Give me that pen.
Gregory, can I trust you to keep an eye on her?
Yes, Your Majesty.
Good, because if you lie to me one more time, I'll have you taken care of.
Brielle, wake up.
What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Setting you free. I took this from her. Draw her locked away, and yourself as the queen. Open this door. Hurry.
I'm trying. I drew it.
She's gone. We're finally free from the evil queen.
Wait, but I'm missing one more thing.
Well, now you're queen and you've got your puppy, I think it's time for you to finally leave your tower and go outside. What does your beauty option say?
I would tell you what it said, but I can't see because you broke my glasses.
I told you, I'm gonna buy you contacts, but first, we gotta fix that unibrow. I'm gonna pluck a few hairs, okay?
No way.
Come on, I'm just trying to help you out. I'm gonna make your eyebrows look snatched.
It won't hurt too bad, right?
Nah, we're just plucking a few little hairs.
Ow!
Okay, that was a big one.
Please tell me you're done.
I'm done, and it's looking good.
Yikes, I can do eyebrows, but not hair. Time for a professional makeover.
A makeover?
Yeah, you know, like in those teen movies. It'll be fun.
I don't know.
Don't be a negative Nancy. Come on, we're going to the mall.
I won't even be able to see where I'm going.
Just hold my hand and I'll guide you around. Hey, it's okay. You can trust me. I'll buy you contacts once we get there. Let's go. Those should be your prescription. Can you see?
Yeah.
Perfect. Now try these on.
Remind me again why we're doing this.
I'm just trying to be a good friend to you. That's all. Okay, that top is the one. Now we just gotta get you some hair and makeup to go with it.
I will be your hair and makeup artist. Come with me. Are you ready to see her?
Yes, ma'am.
Let him see, honey.
Holy shit. She looks,
beautiful. Now you have my number. Call me for prom. Bye.
How do you feel?
I feel different.
Hopefully it's a good different, because next we gotta get you a date to the prom.
Why don't I just go with you?
Oh, actually, I was planning on asking this other girl, so,
Right, of course.
But hey, listen, you deserve better than me. You know how to flirt, right?
Well, sure I do.
Okay, let's go over a few things then. First off, guys kind of like it when girls, you know, play with their hair.
Like this?
Oh boy, we got some work to do. Okay, let's try a subtle lip bite. No, don't do that. Try again. You know what? Never mind. Okay, pretend to ask me to prom.
Go to prom with me.
Ow. Okay, let's try asking and not grabbing so hard.
Sorry. Hey, will you go to the prom with me?
All right, that was perfect. If you stare at a guy like that with your eyes, he'll be mesmerized, yeah.
I should probably get back home.
Yeah, for sure.
Hey, Jake, guess what? I got someone to go to the prom with me.
Really? Who?
Him.
Sup, Jake? Bet you didn't see this coming. Here's your 500 bucks, Jake. I guess you won the bet. I didn't think I'd be the one taking her on a date, but damn, she's hot now. I mean, she was already kind of cute. Eh, well, I just want a hot date. After prom, I'm gonna dump her.
What?
She'll get over it. I'll talk to you later. Hey, can we talk for a second?
What's up?
I can't let you go to the prom with him. You can't go to prom with him.
What? Why not?
Don't mess with my prom date, Jake.
I'm not gonna let you use her.
Me? You're the one that's been using her.
What is he talking about?
I was just trying to help you look nice because...
Because I made him a bet.
A bet?
Yep, that you couldn't get a date to the prom. Listen, I know that sounds bad, but...
I thought you said you were helping me so you could be my friend.
I...
You were just using me for money.
No. I'm sorry, I shouldn't
have... Get away from me. And to think I actually liked...
Layla.
Never talk to me again. Forget them and forget the system. I was beautiful before this makeover and I'm beautiful now. Maybe this option wasn't supposed to make me beautiful. It was supposed to show me that I already am. But I think for prom, maybe I won't wear the glasses. And you know what? I don't need any guy to go with. I'm going on my own.
Hey, Layla. What you doing?
Walking to my Uber.
Uber? I told you I'm taking you to prom.
And I told you I'm not going with you to prom anymore. I'm going alone.
That's not gonna happen.
Let go!
Get in my car. I told you I'm taking you to prom.
And I told you I'm not going with you to prom anymore. I'm going alone.
That's not gonna happen.
Let go!
Get in my car.
No!
Hey, Ricky. Let her go.
Jake.
Get out of here, Jake. I'm not going anywhere, Ricky.
Get away from me.
I said let her go. Alright, that's it. Come here. Ricky, I don't wanna
Stop it! Leave him alone!
Ricky, come on. Let's not- Shut up.
Hey, Ricky.
Stay down. Hey, are you alright?
I'm fine, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, he got me pretty good.
Hang on, I'm gonna call the police, okay?
Okay.
Hey, how you doing?
You know, I've been better, but the doctor said I'm clear to go home, so that's good.
Thank you so much for saving me.
You kinda saved me with that kick. Layla, you need to know, that bet was stupid. You were already beautiful.
Thanks, Jake. I kinda already found that out for myself.
Cause you're smart.
Well, lucky for us, there's 1 hour of prom left. I'll let you go hang out with the girl you said you were gonna ask.
Layla, wait. I don't want to go to prom with anyone but you.
I thought you just wanted to be friends.
No, Layla, I don't. I mean, if it's okay with you, I'd like to be more than that.
I would like that.
So should we head to prom?
Nice acting. I'm not falling for that anymore.
No, seriously, something's wrong.
I can't breathe.
I think we're having an allergic reaction.
Oh my gosh, who would do this?
Me. These brats have been nothing but rude to me my whole time here. So today I made them a special meal.
Look, I know they're not the nicest, but you can't do this. They will die.
It is too late for them now.
No, they have to have an EpiPen or something.
You won't be able to find it in time.
Oh! The puppy brought me this. Is this?
That's our medicine.
You have to inject us with it.
Your Majesty, are they going to be okay?
Yes, they're going to be alright. I cannot thank you enough.
Mom, you look amazing.
Oh, honey, thank you. I'm so nervous to walk down the aisle.
Well, don't be. Everything's gonna be fine.
Hey.
Could we talk to you for a sec?
Sure.
We wanted to say thank you for saving us.
And we want to offer you something for the future in return.
I was supposed to be next in line for the throne, but I want to give it to you.
You guys, really, I can't accept.
Please, it's the least we can do.
Yeah, I mean, you saved our lives, even after we treated you like trash.
We're so sorry, and we think you'll make a great queen.
We promise to treat you like our sister now.
So, deal?
Okay, deal.
I can't believe she's a princess.
This is amazing.
Mom, you're awake.
How do you know my future?
Shh, just rest.
I don't feel good.
I know, honey.
It's because you're still in your mermaid form.
It's okay. We got you a tank.
Tank?
Yes, but in the meantime, we have you hooked up to 2 IV machines.
We just need a few more blood samples. Can you believe mermaids have blue blood?
Honey, can you hear me?
Dad?
Yeah, it's gonna be okay. This has gotta come off. Hey, you feel better, right?
Yes. How did you know that would turn me back human?
Because your real mother had one just like it. You see, one day I was out fishing and I noticed a woman asking for help on the shore. She was a mermaid, and after I saved her, we fell in love. She got this magic necklace from her father that she said helped her stay human. But the day I proposed, she left me.
Why?
How could you not tell me my father was alive?
He writes to you every year, you know. And I always throw his letters in the fire, but this year I got a little sloppy and put it in the trash.
Why would you steal words from him? He's your own brother.
He had millions of words and would never share with me, and neither would your mother, which is why I had to get rid of her.
What?
Your mother's surgery didn't go well for a reason.
Look, I needed you to become an orphan.
Why?
So legally, I could control your words.
You are sick, but I have a lot of words, and I'm going to send them to my father.
Go ahead.
He needs at least 3,000 to come home.
Well, that's perfect, because I have just enough.
What?
Well, then I can't have you doing that.
Thanks to your big mouth, you'll be staying in this attic until further notice.
Dad?
It's me, honey. I got your words. I missed you so much, Ella. Your Aunt Hilda has been arrested. But are you okay?
I am now.
Only talking in viral TikTok sounds was really annoying. Let's hope this new curse isn't as bad. Must do everything you're... Oh, come on.
I can't believe how bad your report card was.
I told you I was sorry.
You're still grounded for 2 weeks.
What? Come on. How is that even fair?
That's enough. Not another word from you, young lady. Stop fooling around and go to school.
Why haven't you been talking at all? You've been super quiet.
What?
Huh? Can you just say something?
Thank you so much. You are a literal lifesaver.
That's such a cute squishmallow. You should just give it to me. Oh my gosh, thank you.
Actually, I didn't mean to give you that.
Just let me keep it.
Okay, you can keep it.
Thank you, girly. I always wanted this one. Wait here. Jillian, wait. I'll be right back.
Great, now I can't move.
I'm gonna need both of you to come with me.
No thanks.
Mom, did you just kill him?
No, he's still alive.
We need to question him. Go get the duct tape. There, he's not going anywhere.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
We want to know who you work for and why we found this inside of our ears. Show him.
I don't know what you're talking about.
If you won't talk, we'll sing.
Wait, Mom, we can't do that.
Yes, we can, honey. We don't have the chips in our ears anymore. It won't hurt us, but it'll hurt him. Just keep your eyes closed.
No, hey, wait a minute.
Are you coming into the tree where dead men called out for his love to flee? Strange.
Oh, wait, stop. I'll tell you. I work for a secret government organization. We put chips in everyone's ears and wipe their memories of it. By making singing lethal, it was a way for us to control the public.
This is horrible. We have to tell everyone. Go ahead, honey. We're live.
We have all been lied to. The government has been putting these in our ears. That's why singing kills us. But if you take them out, singing will no longer kill anyone, and we can be free.
We did it, Bria. We're all saved.
Honey, please wake up.
Mom?
I'm here.
Oh, my ears, they hurt so bad.
It's gonna be okay. Let me just look. I see something.
What?
There is something in your ear. I'm gonna take it out.
No, don't.
Bria, I have to. It's probably what's causing you the pain. Don't move.
Is it out?
I got it. This is what was inside of your ear. I think there's one in my ear too. You need to take it out.
Fine, just come here. Oh, I got it.
Thank goodness. I need to test something. Put those on and sing.
No, Mom, I don't want to hurt you.
It's okay, honey. Sing.
The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. It was the chip killing people all along.
But who would have put it in all of our ears?
Open up.
Hey!
Sorry.
You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Mother, may I go see a friend?
Yes, you may.
Hey, what's wrong?
Remember the bully I had since elementary school?
Yeah.
She was eliminated from the game today. And I'm pretty sure that Mother wants me to win this game.
You think Mother wants you to win the 50 million?
Yes.
Look, I get you were a foster kid and Mother is the closest thing you've had to a real mom. But she's AI. She doesn't have feelings.
No, listen to me. I am telling you, I am pretty sure that I am her favorite.
Okay, let's test this then. Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
No.
Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
Yes, you may.
What? Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Mess around and find out.
I have to shut down Mother.
Stop! Stop the wedding, that prince is evil.
William? He escaped?
And he's lying.
No, it's true, Mother. Prince Darren has been threatening me.
I warned you not to speak against me.
No! Her heart.
Why is nothing happening?
Because that was my last heart, not yours.
William, his last heart, it's broken. What happens when your last heart breaks?
I'm pretty sure
you die.
How could you?
Mom, there has to be something that we can do for him.
Elizabeth, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault.
Just be happy that it wasn't your heart.
Arrest him.
Get off of me. You should be arresting him. He took her real heart.
My heart? I can give him my heart. William, where did you put my real heart?
I...
William?
Elizabeth?
Don't speak to me.
Darling, they found it. The gods found your heart.
My heart? Do you think it'll work if I give it to him?
I'm not sure, dear, but it's worth a try.
William, I want to give you my last heart. Please wake up.
Heart share.
William!
Elizabeth!
Please take it. This is my last heart, and if it breaks...
Something bad will happen to you. Someone's trying to break it. I will do my best to protect your heart, princess.
Get her!
Run.
But what about...
Run!
Running away from the castle, are we? Come here. I found her, Your Majesty.
Let go of me.
Elizabeth! Where is your heart?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I mean I don't know, because I gave it to another man.
What? What was his name?
I'm not sure, Mother. I didn't ask.
Could I have a moment with my fiancé, alone?
Of course, Your Highness.
You can play all the games you want, Princess. I will marry you, and I will find the man who took your heart.
Look all you want. You're not gonna find him.
We shall see.
Prince Darren, we have found him.
They were too fast, Princess. I'm sorry.
Where is the princess's heart?
Well, that's the thing, Prince Darren. You may have caught me, but you'll never find where I hid the princess's heart.
How dare you hide my daughter's heart?
My queen, I say we send him to the torture chamber.
No!
It's the only way to get him to talk.
Mother, please.
Elizabeth, Prince Darren is right.
He still won't talk. We only got his name, William.
Ugh. Mother, let me speak to him, please. He will tell me where my heart is.
Oh my goodness, what have they done to you?
I promised to keep your heart safe, and I don't break my promises.
I can't let you suffer for me.
But the prince that you're supposed to marry, I can tell. He is evil.
I know, William. But that's my problem, not yours. Where's my heart?
Finally, her heart is where it belongs.
All right, Mother, Prince Darren has my heart. Now let William go.
No, dear. I'm afraid I can't do that.
William is going to be killed. William is going to be killed for stealing your heart and hiding it.
It must be done.
I told him to do it.
Oh, Elizabeth. You're just trying to protect him, I know.
It was such a tough decision, Princess. May I speak to her alone?
Of course, Darren.
Don't be so sad.
Get away from me.
We shall be married tomorrow.
I will never marry you.
Oh, but you will. That is, if you want William to live. Marry me tomorrow, and I'll convince your mother to let him live. And if you try anything, I will break your last heart. Do you understand?
Do you accept Prince Darren as your husband?
I do.
Excellent. Now may I kiss the bride?
Stop! That prince is evil!
William? He escaped?
And he's lying.
It's true, Mother. He's been threatening me.
What?
I warned you not to speak against me.
Her heart!
Why is nothing happening?
Because it was my last heart, not yours.
William!